The following is a fan-based parody. Naruto and its subsequent properties are all owned by Musashi Kishimoto and TV Tokyo. Please support the official release.
Alright, Naruto, admit it. We're lost. Let me look at the map. Hand it over.
A map? Oh, that scroll! Yeah, I don't have it.
What?
Don't panic. I gave it to Sasuke.
About the map, I kinda gave it to Sensei.
What?!
Excellent work as always, Kakashi. I'll make sure that you're fairly compensated.
Go ninja, go ninja, go! 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 Go, 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 go!
Alright, so without the map, how are we going to get out of here?
We could make a lot of noise, give away our location, and ask whoever shows up for help.
No way. That's the oldest trick in the ninja handbook.
Oh, okay. So why don't you bestow some of that mighty Uchiha wisdom on us then, Sasuke? Huh? How do you suggest we find the bad guys?
Get down! Well, if that's not an enemy, I don't know what is.
You okay?
Stop right there! How do I know it's you?
I watch you while you sleep.
Yeah, that tracks.
What's up, my Dachibios? It is I, Naruto, the main character!
Prove it's you!
Believe it!
No, I don't believe it. You literally sound nothing like Naruto.
Great to meet you face to face, Sasuke Uchiha.
You better keep walking, buddy, or else I'll have to use my extremely powerful jutsu on you!
Are you referring to the Sharingan?
How did you know?
Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Orochimaru. I am a jutsu connoisseur of sorts. The rare and powerful ones in particular. The Sharingan has been difficult to find these days. So if you wouldn't mind surrendering your eyeballs to me so I can be on my way, that'd be great.
I kind of like being able to see, but the Sharingan hasn't come in handy so far. But I guess if I lose, I can always get an eye transplant like Sensei. Hey, weird guy! Let's make a deal! You and I have an all-out battle, but you have to let me use my Sharingan!
Oh, how juvenile. I'll play along with your little game.
Awesome!
I'm disappointed, Sasuke. Never make a deal with an enemy ninja. It's rule number one in the ninja handbook. Seriously, how do you plan to live in this world if you can't follow simple- Oh, geez, that bleeding's pretty bad. Now I feel bad for this. Damn it, Sasuke. Take this curse mark. It'll help the healing. I'll come by later for the eyes.
No! I gotta get the hell out of here! Remember, Naruto! Remember the reason you have to survive!
Loving you!
Hey, excuse me! Sorry, I just wanted to ask if we could have a look at your map scroll.
Yeah, we lost ours and we were wondering if you wouldn't mind sharing yours.
You think I'm an idiot? That's the oldest trick in the ninja handbook.
Worth a try. We'll just have to take it instead.
Leap Hurricane! Sakura, it is I, Rock Lee! I brought you the squirrel. His name is Chester. Will you go out with me?
Help me out here, and we'll talk.
Finally, a quest worthy of my skill. This could get dangerous, Chester. Time for you to get going. I know Chester, but I could not live with myself if you got caught in the crossfire.
Who the hell is this mop top?
I'll have you know, this is the hairstyle of the greatest ninja of the Hidden Leaf Village.
Oh no! Kakashi!
Die, Sensei! Primary Lotus!
How'd you like that, Dosu? Just in time, huh?
Thanks for the assist, brother. Now, you get a taste of my sound jutsu!
What is this?
And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed.
What is happening?
What's in my head?
That's right! My jutsu uses this amp to put a catchy tune in your head!
He's gonna be hearing it for weeks!
You are the worst kind of ninja!
Oh yeah? Watch what happens when I put a second one in!
Yeah.
painful. I'm so glad we're not fighting them. It looks like it sucks. Like, so hard.
Yeah, did you hear that, guy? I don't want a song stuck in my head. It's hard enough just being in a team with you.
Selfie with my besties!
I don't know what the hell is going on here, but I have a feeling you aren't here to let us look at your map scroll.
Sasuke! These guys want to kill us!
Well, that's not cool at all. You guys suck. Why do you suck? Stop sucking!
Wait! We don't want to kill you! We just need your map!
No, we need your map. We don't have one!
Well, we didn't know that!
Oh, well, it looks like I saved the day without anyone dying. When did Lee show up?
Well, I have no interest in fighting someone with a curse mark, so we're just gonna go.
Yeah, okay. Sakura, did you get a haircut? It looks good. Not sure I approve of getting a new do during the Chunin exams, though.
Hey, guys! I think I picked up Naruto's chakra trail. He's just a bit further ahead.
It really bugs me they started us on the other side of the forest.
We have to find Naruto before he gets attacked by another team.
Can't let that happen. Wait, stop. I smell something. I think they're just up ahead. Hinata?
On it! Byakugan! It's not Naruto, but whoever he is, he certainly has a similar chakra to Naruto.
That's not possible. Naruto's one of a kind!
Hold up. It sounds like they're in a conflict. We should go search out a weakness. Follow me. I'm good at not being seen.
Shino, you're a weird dude who sells bugs. That doesn't surprise me in the least.
What did you say to me? Do you want to die?
Gaara, he's not worth it.
I said, the Hidden Sand Village sucks. You have to import your own water. How is that possibly sustainable?
Hey dude, you might want to get out of here. You really don't want to be pissing off my brother.
Yeah, I've heard it all before.
Are you ready, Gord?
Kevin, my friend, I'm always ready for killing.
Let's do it. Thanks, Gord.
Come on, Kev, let me at him. I'm hungry.
Ah! Sand coffin!
Yes! My power is growing! Let's do this, Kevin! Let's crush him!
Okay, Gord, hold on. Let me get some cover.
Hurry up! Crush him! Crush him! Crush him! Crush him! Crush him!
Crush him! Crush him!
Hankara, we shouldn't be encouraging this.
Sorry.
Sand burial!
Oh, there's more of them.
Gimme, gimme, gimme!
Sasuke! Sakura! You guys! I finally found you guys!
Where the hell have you been? We've been fighting for our lives out here!
I was eaten by a snake! Can you believe it? A giant-ass snake!
Naruto, we're being serious!
But... oh... oh, thank God! We made it! That felt like it took 7 years!
Are we sure this is the right place? No one's here. I feel like we're missing something.
Or maybe they were eaten by snakes. That happened to me once.
You know what was weird? One of those ninja told me about his jutsu. Like, he even explained how it worked and everything. Rock Lee!
Ten! I found him!
Ah!
And he's alive!